Sports post-game show. Shaquille O'Neal to my right, Kenny the Jet Smith on my left, right in the middle, I'm Ray Johnson. And a chance now to head down to the locker room for our post-game interview.
Hey, Jet here, man. I thought you guys came out focused and prepared. And once you built that lead, man, you never let up.
Well, step one was to close the door and to come back. Step two, though, we wanted to give our followers a show, no matter how they were watching. We wanted our performance to turn up their screens, because without them, without their energy behind us, we'd be low-key lost in the sauce.
Well, you aren't low-key lost. You play great.
And that's going to do it for tonight. For Kenny, for Shaq, for Kevin Harlan, wherever he is, for Dirty Johnson, saying goodnight. We'll see you again soon.
You guys have a pretty nice win streak going on, but I'm wondering if there's anything you can improve on. How do you keep pushing yourself when the team is finding so much success?
That's a good question, Patty. To me, my motivation is all internal. Now, I want to be the best player I can be. Actually, I want to be the best player in the league, to be honest. So, whether or not we're winning, that doesn't matter to me. I'm going to work on my game just as hard no matter what.
I'd like to get to know the off-court chair a little bit.
Work.
So, what do you like to do not playing basketball? Do you have any hobbies?
Let's see. I like dogs. I mean, I love dogs. I got a German Shepherd and a Rottweiler. I'm actually hoping to adopt a Burmese Mountain Dog in the offseason.
Those are some pretty big dogs. You got room for all of them?
Hey, you know how we do, Ted. I got a whole wing for each dog. So that's not a problem at all. The more, the merrier.